Here in Chicago, Illinois, with head coach Patrick Chambers at Big Ten Media Days. And coach, there was a lot of talk today about your program and the hype surrounding it, and specifically trying to make that NCAA tournament. But my first question to you is, how do you heighten those expectations and make your program live in the now versus looking towards March?
Yeah, I've been saying it. We just got to take it day by day, moment by moment. We can't get ahead of ourselves. I just think it's too overwhelming when you try to do that. And if you do have a setback, well, it's crippling. It's such a blow to your confidence, to the guys in that locker room. Let's just get a little bit better each day. We always talk about the climb. You know, the climb is never straight up. It's left, it's right, it's back, it's forward. Let's just get a little bit better. And if we can focus on that, those moments, those drills, those possessions, I think that will help us in March.
How have you seen Lamar, kind of all the expectations around him, the stardom around him, and he makes the decision to come back to campus and play for you guys? How have you seen him kind of own his presence and be who he is?
What a powerful statement by coming back, right? The belief that he has in the locker room, the belief that he has in us, the desire to get his degree, to earn his degree, speaks volumes of his parents, of his makeup, Lamar Stevens, the makeup, the character of the guy, the integrity of the guy. He is walking around like a senior who wants to win, and he's going to do whatever it takes to win.
How have the other guys in the locker room kind of adapted to his presence? We were talking to John on the plane yesterday, and he's like, man, when Lamar decided to come back, it was a group text of everybody kind of losing it, if you will, quote unquote. But how have you seen them adapt to it?
Yeah, they're working just as hard. If you ask me right now who's the hardest worker on the team, I would say Lamar, but not by much. He's bringing them along, and they understand Lamar sacrificed. Right, he could be making money right now. Instead, he sacrificed comeback to do something special. So everybody else in that locker room better sacrifice.
What comes next for you guys over the next couple of weeks leading up to that first game?
So we got about 12 practices. Then we have a scrimmage. Then we have an exhibition game the week following that. And again, got to stay healthy. Got to continue to get better. And then, you know, I haven't landed on a starting five yet, which that might surprise you. I was challenging the guys on the plate. Hey, who's your starting five? Hey, who's your starting five? But it's always not about who starts, it's about who finishes. And we'll see. We'll get to that point over the next couple weeks.
Coach Christian, we'll see you back in State College.
Thank you.